Hi, my name is Christopher Penn, co-founder and chief data scientist at TrustInsights.ai, and welcome to Know This or Know to This, a video series from SaaS where we talk about marketing and CX metrics and trends you either need to know or just say no to. Today's Know to This is denigrating vanity metrics. The reality is, for most marketing organizations, they don't have a clear idea of what is or is not an impactful metric. Industry professionals love to use the term vanity metric to describe what are often top-of-funnel metrics. But a basic truth and basic physics is that if you don't put anything in the top of the funnel, nothing comes out the bottom. Right? So before you dismiss any metric as vanity or not, do the math. Do the statistical analysis that tells you whether that measurement matters or not to the outcomes you care about. There are any number of statistical tests you can use to make that determination, from simple linear regression to artificial intelligence methods like deep neural networks, but they all focus on helping you understand which of the numbers you measure actually matter. Thanks for watching Know This or Know to This from SaaS. Look for another episode from a marketing or CX expert soon, and visit saas.com/knowthis to see the whole collection.